Welcome to your first flying lesson. Well, what are you waiting for?
Once you've got hold of your broom, I want you to mount it. And grip it tight. On my whistle. 3, 2...
A lot of the flying sequences and dynamic movement sequences are shot using green screen and rig work.
If we're working a flying sequence, we'll have the actors on a practical broom rig, and that will allow us to do a certain amount of movement, and we'll program the rig with our animation data so it looks like the actor's steering the broom and he's riding around.
There's some pretty big rigs where these actors had to clamber up and get onto these brooms and fly around. And then we would later add atmosphere and environment behind them.
We shot the characters individually from the right correct camera angles with correct matching lighting to match the background plates that we'd shot on location. And then the two went together. The end result is it really looks like they're flying through that environment.
They were all pretty good at it, all the kids who got up there. And I think it was fun. It was a fun thing to do, and I think that always helps.
Takes 1, 2, and 3, they love it. Takes 4 and 5... they're getting a little bit tired and their bottom's probably a bit sore.
Piet chafed a little bit after a few hours up there, but it works really well.